हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन टॉपिक कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ टू नंबर्स बाय लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस विद यू एचसीएफ ऑफ थ्री नंबर्स बाय लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड. टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक लेट्स टेक सम एग्जाम्पल्स. एग्जाम्पल नंबर वन, find the HCF of 3, 7 and 9. Now students, you can see I am having three numbers and I have to find the HCF of these three numbers. Before finding the HCF of three numbers, I will find HCF of two numbers. And students, you already know how to find the HCF of two numbers. Now, firstly, I will find HCF of 3 and 7. Students, tell me, in between 3 and 7, which number is greater? Yes, 7 is greater and 3 is smaller. Now students, for finding the HCF of two numbers, what was the first step? Yes, the first step was divide the greater number by the smaller number. So, we will divide greater number, that is 7, by smaller number, that is 3. So, smaller number, that is 3, will become the divisor. And greater number, that is 7, will become the dividend. So, 3 will come outside the divide sign and 7 will come inside the divide sign. Now students, we will check on 3 table 7 comes or not. Yes, on 3 table 7 doesn't come. So tell me the number which is less than 7 that and comes on 3 table. Yes, and that number is 6. 3 twos are 6. 6 is that number which comes on 3 table and less than 7. 3 twos are 6. Next step is minus. 7 minus 6 is equals to 1. Now students, what was the step 2? Yes, step number 2 was if remainder is equals to 0, then stop, divide. But students, here remainder is 1. Which is not equals to 0, that means we have to do divide again. And step number 2 was, if remainder is not equals to 0, then divide the divisor by the remainder. So, previous divisor will become the dividend. 3 was previous divisor, so it will become new dividend. Now students, check on one table 3 comes or not. Yes, on one table 3 comes and on one table 3 comes on 3. 1 threes are 3. Next step is minus. 3 minus 3 is equals to 0. Now students, here remainder 0. Step number 2 was if remainder is equals to 0, that means the divisor of that divide is the HCF and we will not do divide further. So HCF of 3 and 7 is 1. HCF of 3 and 7 is equals to 1. Now students, I got answer of HCF of 3 and 7. But in the starting I was having 3 numbers. 3, 7 and 9. Now 9 left. Now, we will divide this 9 by 1. That means, we will divide third number by the HCF of two numbers. HCF of 3 and 7 is 1. So, we will divide 9 by 1. Now, students, again, I am having two numbers and I have to find the HCF of these two numbers. Now tell me which number is greater in between 1 and 9? Yes, 9 is greater and 1 is smaller. So, smaller number, that is 1, will become the divisor. And greater number, that is 9, will become the dividend. Now students, check on one table 9 comes or not. Yes, on one table 9 comes. On one table 9 comes on 9. 1 9s are 9. Next step is minus. 9 minus 9 is equals to 0. Now remainder 0, that means we will not do divide again. Remainder is equals to 0 means the divisor of this divide is the HCF. So HCF of 3, 7 and 9 is equals to 1. Let's take one more example to understand it properly. Example number 2. Find the HCF of 6, 8 and 18. Now students, again I am having 3 numbers. So for finding the HCF of 3 numbers, firstly I will find HCF of 2 numbers. Now identify in between 6 and 8 which number is greater. Yes, 8 is greater and 6 is smaller. So smaller number, that is 6, will become the divisor, and greater number, that is 8, will become the dividend. So 6 will come outside the divide sign and 8 will come inside the divide sign. Now we will check on 6 table 8 comes or not. Yes, on 6 table 8 doesn't come. So we will take that number which is less than 8 and comes on 6 table. And that number is 6. 6 ones are 6. Next step is minus. 8 minus 6 is equals to 2. Now students, again remainder is not equals to 0. That means we have to do divide again. And the previous divisor will become the dividend, because we have to do divide divisor by the remainder. Now check on 2 table 6 comes or not. Yes, on 2 table 6 comes. 2 threes are 6. Next step is minus. 6 minus 6 is equals to 0. Remainder 0. That means we will not do divide again. And divisor of this divide is the HCF. So HCF of 6 and 8 is equals to 2. Now student, I got answer of HCF of 6 and 8. 18 is left. Now we will divide 18 by 2. Now compare. In between 2 and 18, which number is greater? Yes, 18 is greater and 2 is smaller. That means smaller number, that is 2, will become the divisor, and greater number, that is 18, will become the dividend. Now check on 2 table 1 comes or not. On 2 table 1 doesn't come, and number which is less than 1 is 0. That comes on 2 table. 2 zeros are 0. Next step is minus. 1 minus 0 is equals to 1. Now we will bring 8 down. New number is 18. Now we will check on 2 table 18 comes or not. Yes, on 2 table 18 comes, and it comes on 9. 2 9s are 18. 18 minus 18 is equals to 0. Or you can do like this also. 8 minus 8 is equals to 0. 1 minus 1 is equals to 0. So remainder is equals to 0. That means divisor of this divide is the HCF. So HCF of 6, 8 and 18 is equals to 2. So students, today we have learnt how to find HCF of 3 numbers. I hope now you are able to do the related homework that we have sent to you in your SNAP homework. But students, before starting the homework, please go through the YouTube links that we have already sent to you in your SNAP homework. Have a nice day. Thank you.